Wild weather shuts down the Denver airport, stops highway traffic, and has people running for cover. It started as hail the size of quarters. It was so thick it looked like snow. Drivers took refuge underneath overpasses as the hail piled up. The Denver airport reopened about an hour ago after tornado warning was lifted. One twister was spotted a couple of miles away. And what do you do when your plane can't land in Denver? You sing.
There is no such beauty.
Now that's the Freed Hartman University Choral from the Mid-South on board a Denver flight that was diverted to Colorado Springs. The video was recorded by a WREG sales executive also on board that flight. Oh, they sound beautiful.
Making the best of the situation. Well, still more questions than answers in the case of a missing 2-year-old girl from the Jackson, Mississippi area.
Bring her home. I just want a home.
Tonight, the tearful plea from the little girl's mother.